We're standing in the very bottom of Dale's Gorge. The pavement beneath my feet is banded iron formation. Very flat laminations, as you can see. You can see underneath this big rock here, classic banded iron formations composed of microbands and mesobands, alternating layers of iron oxide and silica. This rock has a very different texture, but we know that it's actually an altered form of this rock. If I look around the top of the canyon here, I can see that the surface, perhaps 20 meters, is composed of this rock. And basically it's lost all its lamination. And what's happened is over roughly 70 million years since Cretaceous times, water has been percolating slowly through this rock and gradually dissolving out the silica. In that process, you lose the laminations, but the removal of the silica enriches the iron oxide. So this rock beneath me has something like 30% iron, and it's not commercially viable as an iron mine. But by the time you get to this level of alteration, it's what's called supergene weathering. Super for the surface and gene for genesis. So the supergene weathering has enriched the iron. It's roughly 60-65% iron. So this, if there was enough of it, would be commercially viable to make steel from.